very happy afternoon. This is called as a rapid maxillary expansion, and it is called as a banded rapid maxillary expansion, where we take a support of premolar and molar to carry out expansion of the upper arch. This is called as a skeletal expander. We have two kind of expansion, which is called slow palatal expansion and rapid maxillary expansion. This expansion calls rapid maxillary expansion, which has been used to carry out bone expansion of the teeth in a growing patient. The advantage of rapid maxillary expansion is to expand the upper arch so that we can align the teeth very well without extracting the premolars. Now this rapid maxillary expansion, where expansion is carried out every day, where we use a special, if you can see this, this is a screw, and just go back, look up here. So in this expansion, we normally, there is a hole in the expander screw, and you can see there's an arrow. So expansion is being carried out towards the arrow, means it should be carried out on the backside. This is a key which normally recommended during expansion, where a patient at home, the parents at home, can easily place key in the patient expander in the hole and can carry out expansion very easily. Open your mouth, beta. So this turn should be given every day, once a day, at night before patient go to bed. And when this turn has been done, the patient should mention the turn has been done in the patient a sheet and sign on that. Normally a patient should show us every 10 turns so that we can see that the turns are happening in the right direction. Normally such patient we recommend minimum 20 turns, maximum it goes to 30 turns, depending on the type of expansion you want to do, depending on the case to case. But very important that patient need to do a follow-up with us every 10 turns. Sometimes we call the patient after 5 turns also. So that is whatever the doctor prescribed, we need to follow it up. Such patient after expansion, when you do few turns, patient might feel some discomfort, patient might feel some pain in the teeth and the jaw. If discomfort is more, patient can be advised to take a Combiflam or Ibuprofen tablet as a painkiller. Patient might feel some kind of headache, that's absolutely normal. This is a routine expansion which is carried out many of the patients. The whole purpose of rapid maxillary expansion, we expand the bone in a growing patient so that we can achieve a result without extracting the premolars. Thank you so much.